Hey there, Casey from Taranaki. Tomo here from Budget Car Sales up in Auckland, and thank you for your email inquiry on the Mazda Attenza wagon we have here behind me. This is a 2010. We like to do these YouTube videos, especially for our out-of-town customers, so they can see them in better detail. Now, you mentioned you got a trade-in, and if we can give you a trade-in price. Unfortunately, we can't. Even though you got a listing on Trade Me with all the nice photos, those are like a very nice Rally Art Turbo Lancer that you guys have. Reason being, we don't buy trades for ourselves at most other yards. We actually have other wholesalers and yards that we deal with on a daily basis that are the buyers of our customers' trades. They're the ones pricing the cars. They're the ones that are going to buy it in the end. Now, it does take a bit longer to sort out than most yards who probably just give you pricing over the phone. Do keep in mind, name the game out there from my short time in the industry. I've learnt is what they try and do is they try to get you into the yard no matter what. So probably give you quite a high figure to start with, get you into the yard, then you shoot on into the yard, and then they bring the figure down and down and down, because the aim of the game, get you in there first and lock you down while you're there. Now, we don't do that. We don't wheel and deal that way. That's pretty old school. But because we do have a lot of wholesalers and yards that are the buyers of the trades, there is more than one buyer, which does mean we are able to get relatively close to market value. Do you have the option of selling and trading yourself? You're probably going to chop your price down a bit to sell it quick. Most likely you are going to make more money on Trade Me as opposed to trading it in, even with us, even though we are better than most other yards out there. But do let us give it a shot. If you are up from Taranaki, we are open from Monday to Saturday from 9 till 5:30 and Sunday from 10 until 4 p.m. And this one does have cruise control, dual climate control, all the latest features. Any questions, give us a buzz. Okay, mate. See ya.